$18 per ride per person. As of yesterday. For the 50th, yeah. But here's a chip. It's Jackson. She's not. She was the object of my attention. Yeah, for sure, but it looks like a strap. Thank you.
window. Oh, Jackson, look.
Talk, but just don't talk.
Likely. Believe me, the human world is a mess. Life under the sea is good. Only for the fish is happy. As often the winds they rule. The fish would never be happy when the cycles they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They ain't gonna be something. One day when the boss get hungry,
get a soup on beyond the gate.
Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fries to eat us in fricassee. We would never force how to cook. Under the sea, we out the hook. We got no trouble trying with little motors. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Since life is when you bring on the beauty, that's what we
need.
Yeah, that is a, that's a
big,
Cindy Lauper bow right there.
I don't think I ever realized how big it was.
Beastie girl.
Shalala la 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 la
I bring good news! Your clamshells will begin moving immediately! Stay in your seats now!
Sitting there across the room, she don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why she dying to try and wanna kiss the girl.
What's this? You've come to a stop. Maybe it's that sea witch. Listen to me. Stay seated in your clamshell while I get to the bottom of this.
After the first
good.
Grandma.
Your cadaverous pallor
betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Safety bar, please. I will lower it for you.
being this warning, the spirits will materialize only if you remain quietly seated at all times.
Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. We spirits are frightfully sensitive to bright lights.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Skipper Brandon for short. I'll be here. Two more. Today you're Ryan Tate, you're botanist, you're zoologist, one heck of a paleontologist, if I do say so myself. And folks, if you forget how to laugh at a joke, don't worry. Yeah, I'm also going to be your swimming instructor, so. Kidding, that's a joke. I don't know how to swim. Does anybody know how to swim? Are you sure if you know how to swim? Awesome, you guys are going to be the flotation devices. Thanks for volunteering. And we do begin our journey here in the Amazon rainforest. Over here, we do have Inspiration Falls. Now, a lot of people ask me, Skipper Brandon, and I say, why would I skip her? She's beautiful. But then other people like to ask, why is it called Inspiration Falls? You know, they say if you stare at it long enough, it inspires you to go. Yeah, that's the number one joke. Did you know that? Oh, that's nasty. Go deeper. Deeper into the jungle, of course, is what I meant. In fact, we're going so deep. We're now here on the Congo River, and I thought what better way to celebrate the Congo than a little party up ahead. So we got cake, we got ice cream. I invited all my friends. It's going to be lots of fun. We are set up here by this boat shack. They're running a deal right now. They have one paddle for a cheap price. They have a deluxe paddle for a little bit more. Really, it's either or. Oh, nobody showed up. Kind of like my prom date. Curious as to what might have scared them off. You know, personally, not really scared of anything. But if you guys see something, just let me know. Oh, giant python. That'll do it right over there. That's a snake. They say those things grow up to 33 feet, but I think they lied. That one doesn't have any feet. So we are, though, going to stop by my camp real quick, grab a few things, and continue our journey. Oh, my goodness. Would you look at that? A few uninvited house guests. The in-laws are in town a few days early, so that's exciting. Anybody know the difference between an in-law and an outlaw? Outlaws are wanted. Yeah. Oh my goodness, that's so nice. She's already on this pizza there in the back. Oh, are we doing Domino's, Papa John's, Pizza Hut? Which one are we? Papa John's? Pizza? Okay, Papa John's. That sounds great. I'll take a ham. Anybody want pineapple on the pizza? Who's a pineapple pizza? No? Well, half ham? I like the whole pineapple. It's like sweet. Okay, never mind. We're down here on the Nile River, the longest river in the world. Over here, we do have an African elephant. Does anyone know how we can tell that's in fact an African elephant? We're in Africa. Yeah. Now, up here, though, is our African belt gum. So we'll have the African pants from the many different types of animals, such as those tall things in the back. I think they're called trees. Some of these things over there that killed Mufasa, the deer-looking things up there, the horses with stripes. And, oh, isn't that sweet? Those lions are protecting the sleeping zebra. All right, you got me. He's dead. This kid's dead tired, and of course, he's sleeping forever. All right, we'll be up last. In pieces. Very, very paying attention. Anyways, we are going to continue on our journey here. We are actually on a lookout party. We're gonna pretend we don't see them. Because you know what they say, if you don't see it, you don't have to do the paperwork, and that's words I live by. Actually, in the bottom there, that's my good friend, the Hauntus. So I guess you could say that rhino's trying to poke a Hauntus now streaming on Disney Plus. Now, with that being said, just around the river bend that I had is actually, oh my goodness, folks, do you guys see this? Right over here in the woods, between those two trees over there, deep inside your heart, there is absolutely nothing over there. Major luck. Yeah, I know. Up ahead of us is Schweitzer Falls, named after our famed jungle navigation company founder, Dr. Albert. What was his name? Oh, Falls, yeah. Albert Falls, that's what I meant. Yeah, don't worry too much about it now. We'll go over it later. In case you forget. Now, a lot of people ask me how I landed my job here in the jungle. I feel like it's some plane to see. Took a crash course ever since then, been winging it. Never took off like we wanted it to, but that's a tale end of that story, so. I get it, because there's an airplane up there. Very. Just making sure. Anyways, we are going to continue our Jolly Jungle tour here. As we do, we need to make sure. Uh-oh. All right. Well, would you look at that? We are surrounded here by a cool of hungry hippos. But do not lose your marbles. You know, they say these hippos have been known to charge those, much like ours, but it's okay. We're only taking cash right now. Our credit card machine broke, so they can't charge us. We'll be just fine. Yeah, now we're not exactly out of the woods yet, and I can tell that because all these trees, they're everywhere. We are there headed into headhunter territory, which is a terrible place to be headed, right? Yeah, now, oh my goodness, this is such a treat. You've heard of the Walt Disney World walls? Well, this is hashtag Jungle Cruise Wall. It's very impressive right now. Take all your pictures in front of it, hashtag Jungle Cruise Wall. You'll get all the likes on Instagrams. Actually, we are out here on the mission, though. We are looking for what we call an ambush. Now, I'm not totally sure what an ambush is. I think it's a type of plant. So if you see any plants out here, do feel free to point them out to me. I'm actually only one space away on our plant bingo. I get to win a coffee cup if we find them all. So, anyways, folks, and just in time for the eighth wonder of the world. The real reason why you all came here today, it's the one, it's the only, the
backside of the world.
Nobody really reacted to the chemistry joke. I've never gone this whole together. I only tell it periodically, but I guess I'm out of my element. Anyways, we've made it here to the Mekong River, deep in the heart of Cambodia. Up ahead of us, the entrance to an ancient Cambodian temple. Now this temple, it could lead to danger. Could lead to adventure. Anybody who might get any folks, this is Disney. It probably just leads to another gift shop. These are, in fact, Indian elephants.
We're in India.
No, we're in Cambodia. It's the Mekong River. Yeah. Oh, isn't that sweet? Those baby elephants are bathing under a full moon. Yeah, you never see that every day. Unless you're me, then you can see it every 10 to 12 minutes. Now, over here on this side, though, is Bartholomew, and he does seem to be a little under the weather there. I don't know if he's going to pop up or not. Now, he does like to spray the boat, so we're going to say he's not going to spray us today. So, yeah, he's not going to do anything. Yeah, he's a little under the weather. He forgot to pack his trunks. Yeah, he's just a little bit of dry humor, really. I'll be honest, though, that's what we like to hear in the jungle from the technical malfunction. Anyways, folks, it does look like we are coming up to the most dangerous part of our journey, which is actually the return to civilization. As we do, though, just keep all hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat, parents, keep an eye on those kids. You guys will be heading out the same door you came in on. It's still there, it still works. Do not cross over or through anything in the center. That is a tripping hazard, and I'm only responsible for the first bad trip on this boat. Now, folks, if you laughed today, thanks for laughing. If you didn't, haha, thanks for leaving. You've truly been an outstanding group, but here in a minute I'm going to have you outstanding on the dock, obviously. So, anyways, folks, you know it's been real. It's been fun. Some might even say it's been real fun, but I'm not one of those people. A lot of you guys just kind of sat there, stared at me awkwardly for 10 to 12 minutes, and, you know, that's fine. I'm not the one that waited in line. But that is going to make us like a little family, much like any little family. 10 to 12 minutes in a small, confined space is a little much. So, yeah. That's rude. Please, get out of here. Please don't stop. Please don't stop.